We're here under the auspices of His Majesty the King by order of the Prime Minister to summon all male Aborigines of suitable health and age to serve in the citizen military forces.
Well, we're not citizens.
On this occasion, you are.
This is wrong. You can't just come in here and
take... It's the law. All men aged between 18 and 45, line up over here by the truck.
This is your fight, not our fight.
Wake up, boy. What are you going to do when the Japs come in here? Rape your women, take your land?
You will receive full pay, administered by the welfare board, and you will have a chance to work off your debt to society.
I forbid the taking of these people until I have spoken to the relevant...
Works in order.
If we need to protect our land and people, we'll do it here.
For those who don't serve their country, their families will be deemed unsafe and their children taken into protection.
Don't let them take her.
Don't go, Daddy.
I'm gonna be back soon, okay? You keep practicing your singing, all right?
years of blood and tears had ended in resounding victory. Australia joined her allies in an outburst of rejoicing, the like of which her cities had never seen before. The pent-up emotion of 6 years poured out as a flood. Freedom was really theirs. This day of victory meant loved ones would now be safe. Families once again reunited to enjoy the things for which their men and women had fought. So let's go mad for one unforgettable day.
Camouflage training.
Yeah, here we are.
All right, I'm heading out to the mish. I'll catch the jokers later.
Jesse will be here soon. Come out, we'll give you a lift.
I want to get heading.
Oh, for Christ's sake. Come and have a beer. I promise I won't get you too tight.
Come on, mate.
All right. No,
come on.
Your show.
Well, do me twice in a month of Sundays. Bingo, you old bastard.
You made it, eh?
Reg, how are you?
Chill. Top one up for the man voted most likely to buy it at kickoff.
Make it three.
Well, he can't drink in here.
He's one of us, mate.
This is Australia.
Reg is right. It's a pub, not a bloody zoo. He shouldn't be here.
Look, mate, I'm sorry.
Toy.
They're gone. All of us. They took us all.
Where's my family?
And you are?
Jandawara Miro, NMX 347362. My wife and my daughter.
The inhabitants of this mission were relocated when the land was subsumed for military personnel.
This is my land.
Not anymore.
Then I'll claim it.
Only officially recognized military personnel are entitled to land.
They shot at me too.
Yes, quite, but the rules are the rules.
My wife and my daughter.
Her number?
3891.
Your wife was relocated to a reserve outside Dural.
With my daughter?
I believe the children were taken into protective custody some time ago.
You took her from her mother.
You can take it up with the welfare board. Please don't make me telephone the police.
Where did they take her? Where did they take her?
Miro. I couldn't stop them. There was nothing I could do. Forgive me. I found her.
Where is she? Where's my daughter?
Stanley Station.
Stanley!
She'll be okay. She's still young. They won't touch her. We can buy her back.
It's not my daughter we'll be buying.
Thanks, Jen. She acts good, Bluey. Did you make that? Thanks, darling. Hey, I made you something. You like it? It's pretty, isn't it? You're growing up, little girl.
Keep moving, Hagen.
Go easy, Jan. See you girls tonight. Thank you. Hey, Bluey. Where you going, girl? Where you going? You waiting for me? Yeah? Waiting for me? Yeah, it looks really nice. Why are you looking like that? Get easy, boy. Kill her. She loves me.
You shouldn't be here. Go get your mom.